sweet chillum. Good night.
Good night, Mammy.
Can it see here? I say, you see here, the early bird gets the worm.
Oh, who cares about that?
Them precious little honey lambs. Willie, you all hand over that book. Ah, Claire to goodness. You is too young to be reading that trash. And besides, if you all try to catch that worm, the old fox will catch you.
The fox? What's that, Mammy?
Oh, he's this tall, with big round green eyes, and a long pointed nose, and long sharp teeth. And he just loves to eat little birds, just like you. Now you all shut them big brown eyes and get to sleep.
Oh, I ain't scared of no old fox. I just want to get myself up early and get me that worm for breakfast.
Yeah, and the fox will get you.
Oh, who's scared?
Yeah, we'll get him.
But there's one thing us early birds gotta watch out for around here. The fox.
The fox?
Yeah, my mammy done told me that he eats little birds. She says he's this tall. He's tall as you will. And she says he's got great big green eyes. Just like you all. And a pointed nose, like yours. And long, sharp teeth. It's just like it. Uh-oh.
My little angels want for breakfast.
Worms!
I don't want no worms for breakfast, Mammy.
Neither do I, Mammy.